John Carlson, honored by his mates on ice and by 18,000 special friends in attendance this evening at Capital One Arena. We're off and running. Senators, Washington doubling up Ottawa here in late February, 6-3. From the angle, that ricochets wide. Slot pass to Milano, covered up again by Corpusalo. Capitals ice time leader is John Carlson. Stretch pass on through for Pacioretty. He'll steer to the corner. Sanderson pressed to the wall by Pacioretty. Milano there to the slot. Bang, bang! Score! Max Pacioretty!
And it's a layup for Patches at the far side of the post. How about that pass by Lapierre? First of all, F1 contact. Second support, Milano, and there's the pass out. Goes Lapierre, Pacioretty, and absolutely no chance for the goaltender. Look at that play.
The lead this evening, Pacioretty's fourth of the season, converted at 4:43 from Lapierre and Milano.
That's his 14th goal in his career against the Senators.
Beat him 6-1 at Canadian Tire Center and looked ultra impressive. Hadn't turned out that way for a team that will miss the postseason once more. Corpusalo finds that at his pad. To the cage, Giroux is there. Pressed to the wall by Ferravari. Slot pass, pad save, Lindgren on another in-tight bang-bang play for Greig. An earlier start time in our nation's capital. As Sanderson puts this one off of the rink to start the second period, the faceoff will come down in Ottawa defensive end. Heel of his blade. Strome, return it to Carlson. Head up, looking to create with Strome as the Senators get one player out of the box. Ovechkin fires off the outside, rebound. McMichael tried to bank it in. Doorstep Strome, split save.
They have good coverage down low. Here's the puck movement, there's the shot. And notice in front, a little bank, as you mentioned, Joe. McMichael trying to go off the back of the right skate.
Kelly shifting gears with Chychrun through center as he dodges Wilson. Play it out there in tight for a backhand chance. They score off of a beautiful rush play. It's Kastelic.
Yeah, it's coming up the ice. It started in their zone on an errant pass that was picked off by the defenseman, and that started the transition, the reload for the Ottawa Senators. But these are all guys that joined the rush. Here it is, coming up the ice. Nice little pass to the middle to Chychrun, who dodges Wilson. Now he creates a 3-on-2. Kastelic, the big rig, comes in and puts in his fifth of the year, looking like a goal scorer there. That is one heck of a backhand by Kastelic that got it number one with power, number two with speed, and number three with height.
Parks himself at the half wall, spots Ferravari. Jensen kept it alive, lets it go, off the post!
When they have a chance, here's a rotation. Nice job by Jensen, just keeping it in, but watch the wave of the stick right there by Lapierre. Not sure if he got a piece of it, but definitely took the eyes away as he tried to get a piece of it going to that net to the far post.
Bernard Docker taken to the boards. Nice catch by Pinto. He'll play it further for Matthew Joseph. 2-on-1 opening up. Curl and drag. Feed doorstep. Lindgren! Spectacular save! And help comes from Nick Dowd. Hockey game. Chances have not been plentiful. This one was great. Charlie was better. This is hoisted back through center. Strome looking to create at the line with McMichael. He'll fire off the outside of the post. Corpusalo will give the marching orders for Chychrun.
And I noticed down there now that Tom Wilson is not on the bench. He's played 8:47, and I'm not sure how much we've seen him this period, buddy.
Van Riemsdyk fires, cuffed away, rebound, score! Alexei Protas ends a long drought.
Where the rebound went, and it allowed Protas to pick up a wide open net. There's Corpusalo. He can't find the puck in transition after he makes the stop. Watch it come through with the blocker. Usually that blocker kicks it to the corner. It hit the inside edge of the blocker, and that burns Corpusalo. That's not a good play by the goalie, but the Caps will take it.
The bench.
Yeah, 8:47 of work. You look at it, nice to have him back here because they had to rotate a lot of different guys around in that second period, and Ovi's played over 15 minutes because of Wilson's absence in that second period.
Locker, when we get a chance, perhaps maybe as early as the next stoppage in play, we'll show you what we think went down with Tom Wilson. Either way, terrific to have him back as Sanderson uses that speed wide. Sanderson cut off by the equally speedy Martin Ferravari. This one right around off the inside of the post. Follow-up chance, and Pinto looks skyward wondering how.
The Capitals recovering. Here it is coming around the wall. Just a sharp angle shot, and there it gets redirected. The goaltender trying to find it there, and he's able to recover and take a look there. There he finds it. He's in the butterfly and still able to catch it with his catching mitt. He hears the post.
Senators have this. It's Giroux. His pass picked off by LaPierre, who chisels for Pacioretty. Pacioretty from the severe angle. Power move to the front. Stopped by Corpusalo. 1:24 on the man advantage. Giroux, rotation. Batherson. Sanderson this way. Kachuk. Lindgren at the post. Made a fine save there. It's McMichael looking to clear. Not able to get the backhand out. Senators still busy. Right up the gut. Snapshot. Lindgren the save. Rebound sent wide by Chychrun. Carlson hauls it ahead. Pacioretty, who had a power play goal the last time these two teams met. He's got an even strength marker tonight. Pacioretty lets it fly off the outside of the post. He had Corpusalo beaten.
About the power play, there's the pipe and out past the catcher.
On the go, Pinto hits the brakes. Forced there by Dowd. Washington does the job. We're back to 5-on-5. Ridley Greig fires and scores. Just as the power play expires, the Senators are tied.
That was a good passing sequence. Again, that bumper position, hard to defend. And they did a tic-tac-toe to break down the penalty killers at the end as the man came out of the box. Here it is coming in. Just a little bit of nice work along by Giroux and company. And then there's that shot to the top corner. Clicks off the arm of the goaltender. And Riley Greig gets that shot. They're checking if that's goalie interference by P.O. Joseph in front of the net or not.
This is Matthew Joseph.
Or Matthew
here.
Joseph, sorry.
P.O. in
yes.
Pittsburgh. Capitals and Senators in the 2-2 tie. It was 1-0 Washington after 20. The two teams exchanging goals in the second. Right up the gut here. A great stop for Lindgren.
Man, this is a real good stop right there on Joseph going hard to the net. Good opportunity, but denied. Look at that little sauce pass. And here comes the shot trying to go glove side. He had a chance to pull it to his back end.
Dowd, backhands. He had to elevate that. Alexiev, good look. Down low. Great save. Corpusalo robbing Carlson, and he'll cover.
And here's John Carlson up high on Corpusalo. Not once, but
Batherson turns on the Jets. Gets to the outside. Batherson turned back by Van Riemsdyk. Slot pass there, deflected. Lindgren to the splits on Pinto. It's at the doorstep, and the official stop play.
Real good chance by Ottawa. Good hustle by Batherson. Look at him throw it out in front. Three different guys on Batherson. Someone's open. Watch what happens right there. It's that little shot by Ferravari back into the goaltender. Fortunately, that did not go underneath because even Lindgren was...
Waning stages in the third period. Chychrun towards the goal. Blocked. Wilson, not enough time. As we are done with regulation in D.C., tied up at 2. Greig, Kachuk, Sanderson in white for the Senators. First goal wins it, 5 minutes of extra time. Sanderson, so explosive when he gets to full gallop. Brings it ahead. Through center, play it out wide. To the front door there, looking for Greig. That's deflected. Point position, Kachuk will keep it. Brady Kachuk, sweep it along the boards. Ridley Greig on the overlap with Sanderson. Greig, who tied the score in the third. Sanderson waits. He'll pivot back. Not electing to go to the goal just yet.
Very good defense.
Sanderson fires, he scores. Through the screen, Ottawa wins this 3-2.
And I think they're going to look at the entry because I thought that was very close to being offside. And that's why the Caps are still waiting on the bench here. I mean, it looked offsides from up here. Carberry's definitely going to have a look at it as Sanderson puts that puck into the top corner. Until Sanderson stopped, started, and then was sort of picked right there. Just Greig got in front of him enough. And then the cross traffic by the Capitals player in front of the net allowed that puck to get through. You can see Connor looking around. No eyes on the puck from Charlie Lindgren for the game winner.